mic was muted the entire time. Okay. That's definitely a deep cave. I want to make sure I'm prepared before I go in there. Okay, my father had wanted to try, but he doesn't know how to play Minecraft, so. And hardcore. How did I just get that advancement? Not Monster Hunter, but not today, thank you. Because if you remember from episode one, if I had any skills, I'd show a clip, but that skeleton. Okay. That was, if I had editing skills, I'd add a suspense, or whatever that is, like the oh! Skelly spawner! The area around is lit for now. So that just keeps going down deeper and deeper into the cave. I see a light. That's just the product of lichen. This is just where I'm gonna have dirt. I thought all like this rooted dirt thing or something. I don't need some coal. I'm gonna skip out on coal just because I see it as being so much. In case I need torches, I'm gonna need wood too, but. Or if I need to cook something up. It's not impossible to find wood in mines, believe it or not. Not the easiest thing, but not the hardest. Well, there goes my last torch. Don't worry, guys, that wasn't a late thing. Your internet's not bad. Sorry if you had already rewinded thinking your internet got bad and some volume got cut out temporarily. Apologies. So I have been searching for melons that whole time in the village. Or not in the village, in the jungle. I had found a... Gotta get to safety first. Well, that was... Something. Oh. Yeah, right? That's the same villager from earlier. Anyway, I was looking for melons the whole time in that village. Or jungle. And I couldn't find much melon. And then I found a big pack or batch of melon. Stupid. Forgetting to turn my microphone back on. I didn't put an intro in this video. Sorry. I just think it's best to upload the untampered version. Because who likes the tampered with? Who likes videos to be tampered with, really? That and my editing skills are horrible and due to the overall it was focusing more on text readability than smoother video. I like to focus on smoother video instead of text readability. Because you don't need to read the text to know what's happening. Now, before I end this video off, however, I want to do a little stunt. Of course, this is going to be at a safe distance. So they don't die. Okay. How about higher distance? See, that's why I didn't want to go too high. Because stuff like that would happen. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. I'm clearly not skilled. I kind of need to do some terraforming a little. Wow, sad music starts playing and then, oh. Anyway, this should be... fake their hardcore runs by doing some, say, mining off camera. You're not gonna worry about me mining off camera. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please like this video. Definitely like the video. And subscribe if you are new to the channel. And, comment down below what you think I should do next. Okay? Now, yeah, I think this is a good thumbnail. Anyway. See you all later, guys. Peace.